always trying to set goals. My latest goal, I'm trying to be less polite. You know? Because the world is not as polite as you're raised to believe it's going to be, you know? I don't understand why we accept that when you say thank you, people don't have to say you're welcome anymore. People have stopped. Now you say thank you and people give you a nod. Like, I want to stab you in the fucking ears if you do that shit to me. I do that, I go, thank you. And I go, did you not just hear what I just said to you, man? And you get like a follow-up nod. So now I skip it all. I just take shit and I go. I find rudeness everywhere. I think the rudest person in the world is a person that waits outside of a grocery store with a petition for you to sign. What a fucking asshole you are. They do that, and you know why that's a shitty thing to do? They're systematically trying to ruin your happiness. Because you're leaving the grocery store, and you're feeling what? You're feeling happy. You're like, oh, I got soy milk. It's going to be a good week. All right. Like, and then they stop me. And like, sir, can you look at this? I'm like, look at what? And like, do you want children to starve and die on the streets? And I'm like, now I do. Now that you just ruined my day, I do, yeah. I want you to die first, but then I want all of them to die. I say the opposite of whatever they're trying to fucking get me to sign. Like, this is to teach blind people how to do Shakespeare. I'm like, I hope they all go deaf first. And they're like, Jesus. I'm like, yeah, that's fucking right. You're the asshole, not me. This is to end the war in Afghanistan. I go, I fucking love the war in Afghanistan. It's my favorite war. I hope it goes on for 1,000 years. And they're like, you're crazy. I'm like, that's right. I'm crazy. Remember my face and never ask me to sign shit again.